anything?
No. I don't think anyone's left out there.
Must be someone. Can't be the only two people left in the world.
Well, good news is my leg's much better. And we've got anti-radiation meds the last 3 months. I say we load up as much food as we can and...
move out. Try to find a raptor or transporter or something we can fly off Caprica. Unless you can think of a reason to stay.
Not really looking forward to going back out there. I've almost started to think of this place as home. Sleep a little longer. Who knows when we'll find clean sheets again. I'm gonna go topside and make some breakfast.